The road to share his feelings and give his message on this special occasion.
Good morning, Father Sebastian, parents, teachers, and my dear students. Greetings to you on the 72nd Independence Day of our country. All of us sitting or standing here are born in the free India. We probably don't know what the situation was like. We have only heard stories. Today we have around 50 of our students here. Through a fun success, show you what future can be. Knowingly we selected them for this day. We knew probably they won't do well. They may not be able to speak even one word. But we know that in 13 or 14 years from now, they will be confident students, confident citizens of our motherland. Some of them will be as they came as doctors, nurses, or whatever. They will be the future of our nation. कहा जाता है बूंद बूंद से सागर भरता है. When you take that ocean as a whole, the drop has no importance. Without that one drop, each drop, there will not be any ocean. So all these sitting here, everyone, we have importance, we have our uniqueness, and in our own way, we need to contribute in making our nation a great nation. We have to do small things. Our Prime Minister talks about a corruption-free India, a great nation, a developed country, number one in the world, maybe. But for that, each of us have to contribute. We don't wait till we grow up and maybe 25, 30, maybe. We can do small things. Small things. Like, there was one message during the conference, save water. Can save each drop water, don't waste water, don't waste food, speak truth. These are the things that we can do. If all of us, I said earlier also, if all of us speak only truth for half a day, we are so many of us honest people in this country. Like that, we can make a corruption-free nation. Do small things. Don't wait for big things happen. I said, our motto is to do small, ordinary things in an extraordinary way. Now you are sitting here, there is a little discomfort out of sun, maybe. Imagine our soldiers at the border pouring tears and glacier, protecting our nation. What difficulties that they are going through? It's only a small matter, maybe little bit of sun. Think of them, pray for them, initiate them, glorify and salute the sacrifices of our soldiers every day, protecting us, guarding us. Once again, my sincere greetings to you on our Independence Day. It's our day. Some of the students came and asked me, Father, free kar do humko, aaj freedom mila. Maine kaha free hai, sab kehne ke baad free hai. Aap kya kahe? Main parents ko bolo, aaj free hai, padhai mat karo. Aisa nahi hai, padhai karo. पढ़ाई करने के बाद बोलो आज हमारा इंडिपेंडेंस डे हमारा राष्ट्रीय पर्व है कुछ करो मांगो घर पे जाकर ठीक है दोनों फल सोच फल करें नाउ लेट अस डू समथिंग लाइक वी ऑलवेज डू थ्री टाइम्स जय हिंद फर्स्ट जय हिंद शुड बी हर्ड इन आवर पैरोड साउंड सेकंड वन इज टू जयपुर एंड थर्ड वन इज टू दिल्ली सो You need to raise your voice accordingly. Okay? First one there, two barrels down there. Okay?
Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Second one to Jaipur, our state capital. Okay?
Jai Hind!
Third one, our Prime Minister should be able to hear that we are the future of our country is here with Nai Josh, Nai Umang ke saath.
Jai Hind!
Thank you.
As usual, Mr. Kailash Tiwari ji has sent some prizes for our school toppers. So, I request Principal Father Joe to give away the certificates to the class toppers. Neha Mishra, class topper science. Vikas Sahan, Class Topper Commerce. Rishika Singh, 10 Topper.
स्वतंत्र भारत का जो भव्य कार्यक्रम था समापन की ओर है मेरा करवत निवेदन है अभिभावकों से कि वो पधारे आप आए हमारा मान बढ़ाया हमारे बच्चों का उत्साह बढ़ाया इसके लिए सहृदय धन्यवाद क्लास टीचर से निवेदन है